steadily rising in temperature. It's set to about 210, 220. Okay, so here we go, the roasting process has begun. And the automatic stirrer is performing okay, thanks to the drill here. Just turning it around. So here you can see just about the steam coming off. Temperature's risen to 230, so that will stay at that temperature for a while now. Still turning around okay. As you can see, the drill still. As you can see, the beans are now turning a slight tan colour. Temperature's at around about 235 at the moment. It's going down gradually. I think we're nearing the first clank. So the first clank should be perhaps in the next 4 minutes or so. The first clank is just kicking in now after 10 minutes. So around about 230 at the moment. This should even stir up a bit. Even out the roast. Okay, so we're now going into the second crack stage. We'll decrease the temperature just to stretch that so we can get a good roast. It's going down to the 318 now, so that continues down to about probably the 180, 190. As you can see. Got about 3 more minutes left until the final work. And okay, we've just about finished the roast now. Now we'll be pulling it down using one of these fans here. You can adjust from whatever angle you want, so we'll put that in action very shortly. There we are. There we are. As you can see, the beans are done very well actually. Very evenly roasted. Okay, now to cool them down. You can see the amount of chaff that's collected inside and also at the bottom chamber as well. And here we are, cooling down process. Like so. Okay, the beans have finally cooled down. And that's what they look like. Quite a nice uniform colour. There we are. Happy days.